Police have killed a suspect in an attempted robbery in Princeton. About 9:10 a.m. on Monday, a proprietor of a jewelry store at Cacique Street was conducting sales when she was approached by two men wearing face coverings. They held her up and proceeded to smash a glass case with a hammer. An alarm was raised and the suspects fled on foot without taking any items. A party of police officers chased the suspects, who were fleeing along Bonanza Street, where they boarded a station wagon driven by another man and escaped. Police intercepted the vehicle at Gadgeta Lands, where the two men left the vehicle and fled into the bush. One of the men began shooting at the police, who returned fire, hitting one of the suspects. The other escaped. The wounded man was taken to the Princeton District Hospital, where he was declared dead. Officers found and seized a revolver, a pistol, and a magazine with live rounds of ammunition at the scene of the shooting and in the station wagon. And the Las Lomas police are currently searching for two suspects following a home invasion along the Las Lomas No. 1 road yesterday. In a release, the TTPS said, according to the victim, around 5:05 p.m., he was at home with his wife and two children when two men, both wearing masks and latest gloves, confronted him and announced a holdup. The victim told police that one of the men pointed a firearm at him and demanded that he go into the house. The men proceeded to tie up the victim and his wife and ransacked the bedroom. They took two wedding bands, a gaming console, two Samsung cell phones, and a silver Nissan Wingroad. The estimated value of the items was $101,000, $101,500 TT.